The Alabama Supreme Court will hear oral arguments in former House Speaker Mike Hubbard's appeal of his ethics conviction. The court says arguments will be held on June 4th. Back in 2016, Hubbard was convicted on ethics charges. Allegations included that he improperly asked lobbyist and company executives for work and investments in his businesses. A judge sentenced Hubbard to 4 years in prison, but he's free on bond as he appeals.